already exists 4.5 billion years. It's a really beautiful planet. Colorful, varied, with a large diversity of life. The dominating strength is the mind of nature. These are the laws such as gravity and the survival of the fittest. The world accommodates numerous amounts of species that come and go. 40,000 years ago, a particularly persistent plague came into the world. A new kind of entity that walked upright. Unlike any other animals, Homo sapiens have an enlarging of the brain. The mind was supposed to be the most incredible success factor. Mankind thinks that the Earth belongs to him. Because the descendants of Adam and Eve always have an intense hunger. At first they only ate fruits and vegetables, but soon they started eating meat and fish. They became omnivores, preferably corpses. This profit taker uses tools to satisfy their hunger. This continuing inclination eats everything to become continuously larger. That is the characteristic of a ferocious parasite, an insect that makes you itchy. After they wiped out the main competitor, the Netherlands, within 13,000 years, unaccountable other massacres and wars erupted amongst the parasites. Me, me, me! Corruption, murder, manslaughters. These mooches have an unattainable hunger for energy. Fertile ground is contaminated with nuclear radiation. Everywhere you look, you see plastic waste, mountains of chemicals received by exchanges for food. All the other animals and fishes are eaten. The Earth changed into an artificial greenhouse, damaged by the ozone, with looted oceans, sawn down jungles, and asphalt everywhere. Asphalt, because all the food had to be transported rapidly and in huge numbers for more than 6 billion of these parasites. Like cannibals, these profiteers eat up the Earth entirely. Fast consumption is the credit of the short-term pickpocket filler, and constantly they keep demanding more energy of Mother Earth. A black hole is all that is left. At the end, Mother Earth is transformed into a moon landscape, an unfertile, loveless, barren desert where even the parasite will not survive.
Yes, the problem is clear now. Mankind has the psychopathic, autistic urge to eat everything. But this problem can easily be solved. The human spirit also has fertile creativity. Not only the mind of nature rules on our world, but also the nature of the mind. By this way, we can understand that the Earth doesn't belong to us, but that we belong to the Earth. Our capability of choosing to not hurt stands as a central point. This proves that our mind is stronger than survival of the fittest. This gives hope, because with the nature of mind, you cultivate love and care. Love to make others happy and to strive towards the causes of happiness. Mankind has compassion to help other people, to take away the causes of suffering. What a joy that will give. Using nature of mind means that you enlarge your heart. As human beings always subconsciously think with their hearts, that's the way it is. Homo sapiens have a deep-rooted need to be special, can make ethical choices, and take responsibility. No other creature can do that. The modern human beings are creative, can imitate, learn from each other, and learn from the mistakes made in the past. We create art, write, make music, honor our dead. Mankind is the only animal that goes on holiday. Believing in God is also typically human. No other animal does that. We have incredible potential for enlarged consciousness. But then, all of us need to make appointments about how we can get rid of that hunger without causing harm and actually keeping the promises we make. Only with this sustainable, caring love will human beings ever overwin the parasite within them.